In this video, we will learn to find integral of square of x upon x minus 1. Let I be equal to indefinite integral of square of x upon x minus 1 with respect to x. Adding a constant and subtracting the same constant does not change the value of expression, so let us subtract and add 1 in the numerator of the integrand. The integrand can be expressed as sum of two fractions, so I is equal to integral of square of x minus 1 upon x minus 1 plus 1 upon x minus 1. As square of 1 is 1, so square of x minus 1 is in form of square of a minus square of b, which is equal to a minus b times a plus b. Thus, square of x minus 1 is equal to x minus 1 times x plus 1. So cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator in first fraction gives us x plus 1. Thus, I is equal to integral of x plus 1 plus 1 upon x minus 1. Application of linearity property of the integral gives us I is equal to integral of x with respect to x plus integral of 1 with respect to x plus integral of 1 upon x minus 1 with respect to x. Integral of x with respect to x is equal to square of x upon 2, and integral of 1 with respect to x is equal to x. So I is equal to square of x upon 2 plus x plus integral of 1 upon x minus 1 with respect to x. We will solve the integral 1 upon x minus 1 with respect to x by substitution method. Assume u is equal to x minus 1. Taking derivative of both sides, we get differential of u is equal to derivative of x minus 1 with respect to x into differential of x. Derivative of x plus 1 with respect to x is equal to 1, so differential of u is equal to differential of x. Substitution of x minus 1 by u and differential of x by differential of u in the integral part of the I gives us I is equal to square of x upon 2 plus x plus integral of 1 upon u with respect to u. The integral of 1 upon u with respect to u is natural log of absolute value of u. To know in details how to get the integral of 1 upon u with respect to u, please click on the card appearing in the upper right corner. The address of the video is also given in the description section. So I is equal to square of x upon 2 plus x plus natural log of absolute value of u. As we had assumed u is equal to x minus 1, so I is equal to square of x upon 2 plus x plus natural log of absolute value of x minus 1. Then added capital C, this is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant in the end of any indefinite integral. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.